back when I was a child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved.
I thought that I should probably do it a better way so that you can hear my voice instead of me sending you a message and say, Happy Father's Day, Dad. I truly appreciate everything that you have done for me. I know how much you have done for me, and I know how much more you will keep doing for me, and words cannot explain how grateful I am and how thankful I am to have a dad like you. Although, you know, we've had our ups and downs, but you know, that's what made me the person I am today, and I wanted to say thank you, and I wanted to say that you're an amazing dad. Regardless of what anybody has said or wants to say about you, I know different, because I know the things you have done for me and my sister. So I think that you should know, and you deserve to know, how much of a great dad you are. And I hope this voice note would at least bring some sort of joy to you, that I'm not there to spend Father's Day with you, but at some point in life we shall reunite, and all the birthdays and Father's Day will be made up for. But I hope Ali is gonna probably spend the day with you today and do something, maybe go for a nice meal on my behalf too. To dance with my father again.